Hi guys, this is Mattias, and I'm coming at you here with my second Hellriegel 1915 factory video. Now, in order to unlock this weapon, you need to reach level 10 assault. And before I did so, I was actually rather disappointed with the submachine guns that you have for this class, and after a while I decided to switch to medic, because those weapons just generally suits my style better. Now with this gun, however, I feel perfectly at home as an assault player again. And I'd like to cover and talk about why this weapon is so popular. So now the first question people might ask themselves is this weapon the jack of all trades? Is it the best weapon for all situations for assault? The answer is no. Now the reason why I use this weapon is for its potential and its strength when you aim down sight and you shoot past 20 meters. This is where this gun is, in my opinion, the best weapon for the assault class, at least as far as I know. Now for closer ranges, there are plenty of weapons to choose from, and if that's what you want to focus on, then I would suggest you to try out the Automatico 1918 or the Model 10A Factory Shotgun. So now when it comes to pure CQC combat, where you will be running and gunning, strafing left and right all crazy, and hip firing, this gun might actually be one of the worst, except for the fact that it has 60 bullets in the magazine, something that of course will favor you regardless of range or situation, for as long as you consistently are doing good. Now, doing good with this weapon will also quite quickly remind you of one of its weaknesses, and that is that it doesn't take too much time before you run out of ammo. Here you can see I jumped up on that horse and quickly tapped 3 and 4, since I have the default keys and I'm playing on PC. And now what that does is that I will drop one small medkit or a bandage pouch and one small ammo pack. So finding a horse and jumping up on its back is one of the ways that you can resupply yourself, something that is well worth knowing playing Battlefield 1. Now despite the fact that this weapon might seem like a beast compared to some of the other options that you've tried before, don't overestimate it past, let's say, 30 or 40 meters, especially not if you go up against snipers or medics. Now, the range potential for the scout class probably doesn't need any explanation, but it might be worth noticing that almost all medic weapons are stronger from mid-range and up than this weapon. Now, what about when you have to hipfire? What about when you are in those CQC situations? For example, when you have to put your gas mask on and you can't aim down sight at all. I'm pretty sure that there are plenty of players out there that would say that even the default MP18 trench has better hipfire statistics, and many players probably think that it's better in general, even after trying both weapons out in actual gameplay. And be that as it may, I'm pretty sure that if you really like this gun after trying it out, you will make the hipfire work as well. Now for some of you guys who might be new to the Battlefield series, keep in mind that you can pick up the weapon of an enemy that you just killed. You have a few seconds to do so before it despawns. Now if you wonder why my iron sight might look a little bit different from when you first try this weapon out, that's because you can change that in your customization. Oh, sniper on the other side. So yeah, based on previous experience, playstyle, and personal preference, a lot of people will feel very different about the same gun. This might be the best weapon for some of us, while one of the worst for others. But I hope that this video and my input has helped you decide whether or not this might be the weapon for you. Also keep in mind that a good player can make basically any weapon look good in a 5-minute video, and that's not what I want to do here. I want to give you enough material so that this video actually showcases the way I play with this weapon, so that to the best of my ability, I can help you decide whether or not this might be a weapon for you to try out. Oh, thanks for the healing. So now, one of the things that some people might react to with my playstyle is that I reload quite quickly, even if I've only used a few bullets in the magazine. And as much as that actually does work against me from time to time, Having a full magazine when you peek around a corner has several times allowed me to get 3 or 4 kills in one magazine, even in hectical situations and at mid-range on moving targets. So yeah, I hope this video was helpful. I hope that it at least partly showcases what this gun is about. Now, if you did enjoy the video, please leave a like and maybe a comment, and even consider subscribing to the channel, as I'm going to try to be consistent with this type of videos as I've been in the past with other games. I also do stream live on Twitch, basically daily, so yeah, feel free to check that out as well. So now, as promised, I'm going to let this video continue for a while. My name is Matthias, and I want to thank you all for watching. Feindliches MG! Ich brauche einen Sani! Tap firing with this gun is really good. I'm doing something called quick bursting. I covered that years back in Planetside 2. Heal me! Heal me! Heal me! Heal me! What the hell? Heal me! Heal me! Heal me! Medic! Only balloons fixing. Resupplied. Grenade out! Watch it! I don't need to reload. Get fucking wrecked! Okay, you did not see that fucking piece of shit aim. We have lost objective. A sentry kit is available near your location. Ah, shit.
Oh, shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, sound went crazy and grenades. Not bombs, but... Oh, such a bad team. Not being sniped. he's next to my body. Medic, come to me. We have taken objective. I'm not gonna come. Leave it.
Too I spawn here, Edward.
Freeze, okay. Holy shit, that was a lot. Ooh, they have anti-air here.
Yeah.
And the armored car coming this way. Get wrecked!
We have taken objective butter.
Are you running all the way out there? Holy shit. Oh, you got the fun stuff down there.
Oh, my god.
Whoa! Airstrikes, airstrikes. Okay, was it friendly? Don't we have anti-air here? Or something to shoot that fucking boat? Oh, what? What are you doing?
There. On this side towards G. Oh, come on, with a pistol. Right on my body. Yeah, got him. Nice. Five.
There are a few guys there.
Yeah, I'm going around.
The sound in this game.
Okay. Yeah.
An enemy armored train is en route.
Look behind me! Enemy structures!
Ammo. There you go.
Oh, nice.
Shooting from every direction.
Oh shit, the grenade got me.
At least we have a good medic.
Here's a grenade, boy. Bring a grenade.
The sniper.
Oh, I hit a lot of things over there. One is close.
Oh, I'm being knifed. Right next to you. Oh, you got instead, yeah.
We have lost objective Charlie.
One of our objectives!
Oh, come on.
I need ammo.
I already gave you one.
Oh, nice. Let's go for this. Let's go for this frag.
Fuck.
We have to go to that fucking flag.
Yeah, but...
But it's hard.
There is some medic. Whoa. Yeah, they're really waiting for us. And the plane got me. Ah.
We are losing objective Edward.
Yeah, they're really all over us.
I killed a few.
Yeah, you're just not dying. It's crazy.
No, I die, but I've been revived a few times.
Objective Edward.
Are you seriously shooting me first? Oh my god, there's so many targets, okay, I should be first. Let me leave for 1 second. Holy shit, what the fuck is that? I just died 3 times in a row when I spawn and instantly die. Fuck. Gonna mortise us. Boom. Yeah. Really? Are you immune to bullets or something?